There we go. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. I had to speak to some fencers. Oh boy, this fucking game, I tell ya. Get on my tits. Okay, the green screen seems to have rectified itself. Maybe it's because the sun's gone in a bit. Well, we're gonna have another attempt. No screen tearing, whatever, let's just go for it. Maybe that break helped. I've also made myself a coffee. I say I do apologise for the, for the BRB, but... okay, let's fucking do this shit. Why don't you just throw a fucking bomb at me as I go past? That'd be nice. I don't know, is the problem me? Probably, yeah. Is the game asking too fucking much? Yeah. I've beaten Sekiro, right? I've beaten Sekiro and I didn't find it as frustrating as this. Oh, the kick. Not bad. Shit. I fucking pressed it. I'm telling you, I pressed it. And I pressed it there. And there. I guess it just doesn't feel like fucking blocking today. Fuck me. You know what? Do the button. Do the button. Where are you going? He's gonna do his fucking shitty thing, I knew it. Not looking promising. I think I need to change to a faster weapon, right? Is that where I'm fucking going wrong? Go and do your gun, I know you wanna do your fucking gun. Yep, can't dodge that one, I guess. Oh, fuck off. Yep, on a wall, thank you. Yeah, and we're dead. There goes my sound. Oh, okay, thank you. So we've got him low again, but... too early again. Too fucking early. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so I didn't even have a chance to parry that. Unblockable. Brilliant. Fucking brilliant. I'm so close. I'm so fucking close. Oh, fuck you. I fucking... Already? Oh, you parried that one, did you? You know what? I don't even care. Just fucking kill me. Just kill me. Two heals to fill up my life. I'm changing weapons to something faster. The swing... Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Right, I'm changing my weapon. I'm changing my weapon to something a little bit faster. I'm going back to the old faithful. I'm sorry, that thing is just too fucking slow. What is going on with my motherfucking frame rate here? Come on! I just don't unfucking stand. Yeah, that did not help. Yeah, I don't think I think it's the game. I think it's specifically this fucking game. Anyway. Another attempt. Attempt number 793. See, that feels better already. Yep, dodge does nothing. Great. Okay. You just parry, apparently. Yep. I feel like I'm actually doing worse. The kick, yes. And dead. And dead. Yeah, I'm actually doing worse with my normal weapon. Because the damage is worse. We're not getting him down quick enough. I think I was actually better with the other weapon. Damn it. But there's nowhere else for me to go. My game is still lagging and stuttering when it fucking shouldn't. Look at this shit. Oh, it looks great up there. Actually, no, it doesn't. Why? Why you do this? Right, okay, I'm fucking sorting this out once and for all. I can't play like this. I'm kind of fed up today, I think. Let's close this stupid fucking game. Let's check some shit. Right, am I connected to the internet? Right, let's exit Steam. and then reopen it because it might just be kind of going a bit mental because it didn't have an internet connection. That's all I can think of. Yeah? That's all I can think of. And then my catcher will probably be messed up again. Neil is, I'm not very happy with your game. I'm going to be honest. I just think the combat just, I don't know. Bloodborne parrying, perfectly fine. Dodges, perfectly fine. Sekiro, lots of parrying in that game. And I was very good at it. And I didn't, I mean, there was a bit of a learning curve, sure. But not to this extent. Not to this extent where every single boss is just really, really frustratingly difficult to work with. Do you know? Yep, and we got screen fucking tearing again. Brilliant. Thank you very fucking much. It is the game. I know, because I've had issues with it before. With this maximum scream and borderless screen shit. Go to 1440. Go to 4K. Do this 800 times. Now what? How are we looking? See? And it's sorted it. And it's sorted the fucking screen tearing. This is what I'm talking about. Or has it? I can't even tell. I think it has. I don't know. Seriously. I mean, fighting these fucking bosses is one thing, but fighting against my computer. See, that feels a thousand times nicer and smoother as well. Am I gonna blame my pad too? Am I gonna blame my pad too? Is there anything that I'm not gonna blame? Alright, okay. Okay, you fucking piece of shit. Nope, not quite. At least we managed to dodge it that time. Kick! Shit. Oh, good. Just from that little bit. And there's another heal gone. Just like that. Shit. Oh my god, I made that look easy. Here's the thing. I restarted my game. It seems to be running a lot smoother, and I had a lot fewer issues with that. So I suppose it begs the question now, was it the game? Was it the game or was it me? Am I just a fucking arsehole? Am I just an angry, puerile fucking arsehole? Or is the game actually fucking bullshit? Because I'm not being funny, that was a big needle in my dick for well over an hour until I restarted the game. I guess I'll never know, because I'm not going to watch the footage back.
Mm.
Is it the power of coffee? I couldn't tell you. Let's go and speak to, what's his name? Virilini. I can't remember his damn name. Oh no, I don't want to go this way. This is the way forward. I can't believe that. Well, the game's still stuttering. So there's that. The game still looks like fucking shit. I'm running a 3090, by the way. Hang on a minute. No, this is the way. I'm running a 3090 with a 12th gen i7 CPU, right? Do I have to restart my computer? Is that it? I'm very tempted, let me just say. Oh, you know what? Eat your dick. Like, so frustrating. Is it just me then? I feel like I need to be vindicated. Where am I going, by the way? I missed the stairs, didn't I? Are you up there even? Oh, he is upstairs. Okay, he's still up there. Just unbelievable. Is that, maybe I just have to run the game in a lower resolution or something, and that will sort it out. He seems happy.
Ah, you're back! And you found... Oh, dear. Pulcinella. They really did a number on you. Pulcinella was proof that puppets possess true courage. I will not rest until I have revived him. But there will be ample time for that. First, I must thank you for a truly heroic piece of work. The factory is ours again. The puppets are going to be in really bad shape after this. Let us return to the hotel and rest while we can. I cannot shake the thought of that puppet army. What they meant to do. The cathedral is filled with refugees. People who thought they were safe. But that's for the future to solve. Maintenance must come first. See you at Hotel Krat. Arrivederci.
Arrivederci indeed. Am I just a fucking arsehole? Don't answer that, please. It's time for our break, but I'm not going to take one because I just took a big fat break. We're going to push on through. Oh, unbelievable. Unbelievable. I made that look easy. After all that, I made it look so easy. Maybe I'll just cut the rest of it out. I don't know.
I'll use my power to help you.
Sure. I've just got more to say. 1, 2, 3. Okay, only 2 levels. That's poo. Well, my problem is still... Well, my problem isn't life. My problem is not enough heals, right? Because you have your full life bar. That's depleted. And then after that, you just have your heals. So, other than affecting the original life bar, then... What is the point, even? I need more damage, I guess. Yeah, we go damage. Stamina wasn't too much of a problem. Yeah, we go more damage all the way. Better weapons, more damage.
Ah, if it isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini. I am Master Vanini's Major Domo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir. The House of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance. I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
I don't even feel satisfied after that boss fight. Do you know what I mean? Because when I finally beat it, it was almost as though it was a different boss. Do you know what I mean? I kind of almost dominated it, right? I don't understand it. I don't understand. I mean, it might explain why my parries and blocks were off, but I don't know. What you got? Emotivity crank. Hell yeah. Technique. Hell yeah. Well, I'm going to buy more of those. I'm going to... Oh, wait, no, I can sell, can't I? Doit.
At the House of Vanini.
Okay, let's sell a bunch of shit. I'm buying that stuff, 100%. What we got? Yeah, fuck it. Let's have a big spend up. I want all of these. Advance. Okay, interesting. Restores weapon handle adjustment. A crank that changes a weapon's properties, alters a handle's abilities. A crank... Alright, whatever, we'll just buy more. Union spaced armor liner. Multi-layer liner. They're all the same value though, I don't understand. Oh yeah, strike, piercing, slash. Is this... Okay, yeah, I'll take that. How much we got left? Yeah, fuck it, we're buying everything, 100%. Hell yeah. Cheers, buddy. Oh, I think I need a bit of a break from the gameplay. I'm just gonna sort some of this shit out. What have we got? Hang on a minute. No, I need to think. No, that's actual equipment. I can't remember how to equip stuff. Oh, here we go. What are doing? Doit. Alright, do we have any other decent amulets? No. In short, no. I will say though. That is physical. Yeah, so we put the one on for physical and fire, whatever. It's actually better at everything else. Other than fire. Yeah, physical is always handy. Only got one of those, so I don't know. Right, so what the hell is this all about? No, that is literally just strike, pierce, slash, whatever. But the others go down, so it's kind of... Don't think I'm honestly that bothered. Oh well, whatever. Talk in a moment, if you don't mind. Yeah. Alter handle. Right, we want... That is what we want. Advance is kind of pointless. If we want that. Have we got any more? We can only do one. Oh no, I need more ergo. That's fine.
the House of Anin.
No, we want to sell, sorry. I still sell this other shit. Some of this other shit that I'm not even gonna bother with. Usable material weapon. No. No. Defense parts. I suppose I could sell some of this other crap that I'm not gonna use. Don't really get much for them though, do you really? What is this? Urgent repair tool. That. Wait a minute. Does that mean I can't actually change my thing? Yeah, whatever. Let's sell three of those. That should do us.
I know my way around.
I'm sure you do. Well, we want to give that. Do I want to put it all into this? I don't know. I mean, that is an A already, right? Oh, look at this one. C to B, that is an A scaling. I've not even used the boosted lathe. That A scaling might be nice. Actually, that is nice. And that's a weapon that I've already put stuff into. Well, I can't put any more into technique, I don't think. But maybe this weapon? So what does that do? That does 112, 150, 161, right? That already does 190. 200, what? Hang on a minute. Hang on a bloody minute. Yeah. Holy shit, look at the difference on that. Why'd I not equip this? Oh, because it's huge. Because it's fucking huge, that's why. Because it's fucking huge. Way too slow. That's pretty... Yeah, that's kind of cool. Kind of neat. That takes three whole things though. I honestly don't know at the moment.
I know my way around.
Although I will say, technique, right? So that'd make that an A, which would make it a bit more viable. It's fast. This is a mid weapon, and this is kind of like a whatever weapon, right? Which is basically fire damage. Okay. That's some good damage. Don't want to use it on my police baton? I don't know. First off, can we upgrade this? No. We can. Hidden moonstone. Yeah, these are all hiddens. Maybe is Crescent like a super weapon, like a special weapon then? Hidden Moonstone, 140, so that'd be 153. That's only at 130. Okay, so we're gonna upgrade that independently. But now we need to choose whether we want to go baton, which is fairly fast. That has much better damage reduction while guarding. Which is what I need, really, I think. Oh, damn it. Fuck it, let's do it. We'll go heavy. We'll regret it, but we'll go heavy. That's some good damage. We'll go with the handle. We can't upgrade that any further. That's bizarre. Why don't we want to do that? Of course we want to put it into technique. We want to make that an A, 100%. Yeah. Technique rank. Yeah, good. Does that actually change anything? I don't know. Okay, I think we're done here at the moment. What you got to say for yourself? Oh, what's this?
A Matza, that is one slick prototype. You think it's a tram for crickets?
No, no, I don't.
But in the hands of a maestro, it became a work of art. All my life, from boyhood to this very day, I have been derided for my, let's say, single-minded focus on a lifelong obsession with building animated, automatic, autonomous automata. But today, just look before you. Venini Works is ready to start building the future. Krat's golden era is waiting to be built. A dream of the future we can only create together. Help me make this future come true. Join us, for this moment in history will happen only once. Join Venini, your friend for life.
Okay. I guess instead of the bench now we talk to him. What you got for me, Venini?
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets.
Oh, yeah.
The army has run out of recruits.
Does that mean they're not going to respawn anymore? I don't think so.
Well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns and... I don't believe I've even introduced myself.
If I go back there, there's still going to be puppets in that area, though.
Gentlemen,
so don't give me that shit.
And at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venini is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please.
Ha ha ha. Thank you.
Prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps special attributes to the grinder.
Grinder?
I hope you'll put it to good use.
Grinder modification 2, you can equip a special grindstone on a grinder through Venini or Stargazer. There are different types of special grindstone. I've also only once, but it recharges if you revive or visit a Stargazer. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, Venini.
Then my eyes do not deceive me. I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and in the flesh, so to speak. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid. You are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your particular needs.
What?
And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we?
Okay.
I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair, since you'll be able to use commonly found parts.
Yes, help me out, please, game.
New abilities.
Help me out, I need it.
Legion! No? Too much? It was too much.
Sorry, wrong button.
I always welcome friend.
Switch grinder. Okay, so we got flame and, well, we want electric, I think. Okay.
Of course you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored.
I need more coffee.
You. A small it was me, but you know, genius never rests. Except for beauty rest. Pulcinella isn't just my butler. He's my family. The only one I have left, really. I won't forget what you've done for us. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of trouble, call on your friend Venini.
Swagger Jagger.
I always welcome friends. No one, not even I, know what started the puppet frenzy. Why? That day of all days. Ah, it was horrible. A violent rampage of murder and mayhem that is seared into my memory for all time. And it was never supposed to happen again. I made sure of it. Designed a few special parts to ensure they'd remain loyal. Puppet armies do not arise by chance. There was intent behind this.
Most of the people there.
Conclusions, but the only one I know with that kind of power is the King of Puppets himself.
Okay.
I.
He's gonna be a real piece of shit.
To learn how this happened.
Okay, I guess that's it. Let's go and see Geppetto. I'm beginning to think I might like to actually play at 1440p, 120 instead. Not to say it's going to help with my reaction or anything, but I don't know. It does it really nice in 4K, but
remember, I didn't design every puppet in Krat. It is not surprising that some puppets broke away from the Grand Covenant. I've no idea how many. I remember a few ergo puppets behaving according to their own volition before the frenzy. That wasn't our intention. They were never designed to act that way. But if a puppet starts acting on its own, does that mean the puppet has free will? Or is someone else controlling the puppet?
No. How do I get back to that skill tree thing again? That's what I don't know. How the hell do I do that again? Or is it, do I need a specific item? I must be missing something. I want to get back to that skill tree. I want more shit.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. Curious about.
We already asked about that, didn't we? What's this shit?
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krat knows the story. All because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
Oh, come on, just say it. Just fucking say it. Well, I think we're done here. Yeah, let's go. Switch Legion arm, symbol weapon, switch grindstone grinder. Okay, let's just go. Center of Venini works. Oh. God, that was an annoying boss. The thing is though, I was so close from the very start. Like first try I had him down to half of his life, right? Okay, what's this bullshit? That's just an exploding barrel, right? Do I want to be exploding that? Is it going to unlock something? I'd say probably not. One shot, thank you. I'd like to see. There's gonna be some bullshit. What? Where the fuck you come from? Yeah, you do that, buddy. Thermite, eh? Right, I'm going to drop the resolution on this because I'm fed up with this chippy choppy fucking bullshit all the time. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going to drop the resolution. This is beginning to fucking piss me off. This is really beginning to piss me off. That looks 100 times better. Still looks to be okay in my preview screen. The game's running a lot smoother. Fuck it. No more struggling. Yeah, hell yeah. I just think the 3090 just isn't quite capable of managing it. I mean, it is a brand new game, I suppose, but you shouldn't really need a, you know what I mean, a 4090 to run this fucking thing. Yeah, we're doing all right. Yeah, I think, 1440. It looks nice. I will say one thing, though. It'll probably put less stress on my graphics card as well. Oh god. Again, can't pause it. Dude. Okay. It's like that, is it? Okay, great. Well, anyway. I'm gonna close the window. Ugh. Here we go. Yeah, I don't know. I suppose, let's take these stupid glasses off as well. It's not helping my eyes. Yeah, game looks good.
A little bit jittery. Yeah, fuck it. 1440. I mean, the difference in, like, resolution isn't massive anyway. I mean, sure, it's noticeable, but is it worth sacrificing performance for a little bit more resolution? I don't think so. Because already that feels much nicer to play. I mean, yeah, don't get me wrong. I think it's probably partly because I'm mirroring screens as well, right? That must be somewhat of a performance hit. See, blocking, not so much of a penalty in the regular parts of the level, right? Come on, idiot. Yeah, this actually feels quite nice sound. I just want to check my frame rate on my TV. Yes, we're actually running at 144 hertz, but... Well, the TV is anyway. The game is outputting 120. If I up the output of the game, it will cause issues because it's not... it's not half of what OBS can handle, if you know what I mean. It's easier for it to halve it than it is to do all the other shit. Into like an odd frame rate. Ha. Nice. All right, well, you can bet I'm taking these fuckers out first. Oh, no, you don't. Hello? Yeah, I don't understand exactly why 60 hertz was causing choppiness, but 120, you know, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. I mean, you can't tell me I need a 4090 to run this. I was running it just the other day at 4K 120. I don't know, scintillating commentary, I know, but... What are you gonna do? Alright, so we're done up here. Alright, that's all gubbins, don't care. Yeah. Yeah, my computer is getting a bit juicy, shall we say. Oh, that's another one of those fucking things. Is that going to come down here? I think he actually is. He actually is going to come down here. Shit.
The range on that is really quite nice. And it staggers a bit as well. Whoops. Yeah, I think we might have found our weapon. Whoops. God, the wind up on that is so ridiculous. No, not quite. Nope, I guess not. I guess we're not doing that. It's fine, I'm okay with that. Yeah, a lot of the performance issues I think have actually cleared up. Son of a bitch. Okay, these upgrades. Where does this other fucking guy come from? Whatever. I really do have to take care of these guys up here. Hello, yep. Hang on 1 second. Okay, just need to take a quick break. No, where am I?